That's just
cow.
It. Like, when it comes to fighting me, you just know you're going to get a bag. With Swarms, he got a bag. Yeah. Like, he got a decent bag. With Pineda, he got a bag. With Logan Paul, he got a bag. With Joella, he didn't actually get anything. That was a bit of an L for him. But but besides that, like, every fight from then on has been a bag. So, yeah, obviously people are going to want to call me out. But it's not like I'm an easy fight. No. I'm the toughest fight that they're going to have. And a lot of them know that. And a lot of them, you know, have to go in believing that they can fight me and beat me. But at the end of the day, it doesn't mean much when you can have all this belief. But when you're getting in that ring with me, I'm a different animal. And
you're the Canelo. Shows. What does Canelo say? Payday. Canelo says,
payday.
You are that.